Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's video tech tip brought to you by TriMech. Today, I want to show you one of my favorite new features of SOLIDWORKS 2024. They've added something to our beloved hole wizard, and I think it's a good one. So let's dive into SOLIDWORKS and show the new functionality. Have you ever been trying to put holes in a part and maybe started a sketch? And I don't know, maybe we need a weird number of holes. Maybe like 5 holes. So we started a sketch and we took our time to define something in the sketch. And then we decided, oh, maybe it would be better to have hole wizard holes at all of these points. Well, now in SOLIDWORKS 2024, you don't have to delete your sketch or do anything over again. You can just go ahead and park your sketch on the feature tree and go to the hole wizard tool. Go ahead and pick out whatever types of holes you wanted to make. Here I'm going to make a counterbore hole for a 3/8 size hex bolt. And I'm able to put it at all of the positions, all these points in my existing 2D sketch now. If I select this button, grab the sketch, it'll automatically place one at every point for me. I could even put more down and define those in this sketch if I want to. And now in 2024, we can even skip instances. If maybe it picked a point that we didn't really want a hole, we can click in here and tell it not to make a hole there. Great functionality, I think, a big time saver. And remember, like anything else, you can come back in and change your mind later. Maybe you want to show that hole again. No big deal. So I hope you enjoyed today's video tech tip.